sugar baby wild melons on a trellis. Looking so nice, I can give it to the fellas. Look at that thick one right there. Another one coming along. Got some baby ones. Yes, grow your own and you don't need a whole lot of space. That's just one little container